First, you need to draw your stick figure in whatever action pose you plan to have them doing. I think I'm going to have my person putting the top pieces on a snowman. So I'm going to have a person here, and their body posture is going to kind of be looking up toward the top of the snowman. So my arms are going to be reaching up that way. And then my legs are probably just kind of sticking out this way. Now we need to add some body, some skin, and clothing to this. So I'm going to start by adding the neck and then the shoulders. And remember, we're outside in the winter, so we're probably going to have a fairly puffy sleeve on and a puffy jacket and maybe even puffy pants, but we'll just kind of make these pants regular size for now. Notice that I'm not worried about details yet. I will put some boots on, because if I'm out playing in the snow, I'm going to want some boots. Now I'm probably going to want maybe a scarf, so if I make a look like parentheses and then a scoop here, and maybe that scarf is falling over to the edge and the other part is going down in front of her arm. And now the hat. Remember, if a hat is sitting on a head, it's probably curved because the head is curved. And if I want to put some kind of beanie up there, and then if I'm facing sideways, my eyes are probably going to be facing sideways. And then I can just put some hair on, and then I can start adding other details.